have a painted doll face that does not have wonky eyes. I don't know if that's even possible, but I'm gonna try. I really, really like this hobby. I promise I'm not losing my mind. Not yet. However, someday soon, my sanity may crack. And when that day comes, I hope that at least I've finished this doll.